Château Lespeaux Martillac, cette propriété que l'on a repris en 2009. Donc,
the Château Lespeaux Martillac, this estate we took over in 2009 on the hilltop of Martillac, a few hundred meters away from the center of the village, which is a historical place, magnificent, sitting on a dome overlooking the nearby village, really round, therefore enjoying an extraordinary natural drainage.
Extraordinaire. Cette petite propriété qui a une très jolie maison dans son
This little estate with a beautiful house in its heart covers 8 hectares with 1 hectare of white and 7.5 hectares of red.
Ce sont des vieilles vignes.
These are all vines, often planted just after the Second World War. These vines are thus 50 years old or even more sometimes and planted with old Merlot. These old Merlot are surprising due to their richness, their flavors, and their suavity.
De richesse, de saveur, mais également de suavité.
Usually, in this region of Pessac-Léognan, there is a majority of Cabernet Sauvignon in every classified growth. And on this beautiful terroir, I was quite surprised to see, on this quite warm terroir, an important proportion of Merlot. So, in fact, as this important proportion of Merlot is already there, I wanted to use it as so, always with this desire to respect the terroir. So we rather decided to make a Pomerol of it. In this Grave region, the Domaine de Chevalier already enjoys the reputation of being a Médoc in its own style, at least. Well, Lespeaux Martillac, thanks to his important proportion of Merlot, to very old vines, and to these slightly floral notes, rather shows a natural tendency to slide towards the right bank, and maybe towards this Pomerol style. Because for me, these wines, generally speaking, display a certain freshness. Pomerol, well, yes, but freshness as well, on this terroir with a magnificent dome.
C'est une propriété qu'on a repris en fermage, donc à partir
It is an estate we took over in fermage, a vineyard rental system. And since the first vintage produced in 2009 in red and in white, this was quite a warm vintage, a very generous vintage. And 2009 will remain historical in the Bordeaux region. So our first try was on a beautiful vintage. So thank you to generous nature. And we have produced in this 2009 vintage in red a very gentle wine.
Un vin tout en douceur.
We arrived here by late 2008 with the owners who entrusted us with the management of this estate for the following 25 years. We together quite rapidly came to the conclusion that the house was magnificent and there was a very ancient barrel cellar out of use for over 30 years that deserved to be exploited again.
Et donc, d'un commun accord, on a fait les travaux dans ce chai et on a
so,
remis ce
further
chai
to a common agreement, we have put a lot of work into the cellar. We have thus redesigned this barrel cellar, a little as it was so in the 50s, with beams, these stones, this diffused lighting. So I really like this barrel cellar. On the other hand, regarding the vat house, we have decided to build a very small, yet very technical vat house, very modern, that enabled us to make rigorous choices, very selective on each parcel. We thus build a small concrete vat house with vats of 60 and 80 hectoliters, that is to say little vats, enabling us to produce a very fine parcel selection, very advanced, allowing us to vinificate. In this estate, we like quite long-lasting macerations. The punching of the cap by hand is still practiced from the top of the vat, entirely covered with platform. And this is as well a chevalier method we brought to the Châtelet de Martillac, bringing a little personal touch.
Petite touche personnelle, je crois que c'était important.